Hello inventors, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create the AI game generator app using the MIT App Inventor. So click on the start new project and my project name is AI games. Now here what I will do here, I'm going to change that screen name. Okay, so in the right side you will find the title, so I'm going to just change the AI games like this. Okay, and here I'm going to use here one layout, click on the layout, vertical arrangement, and make this in a center. And make this hide and with this fill parent like this. Okay, now I'm gonna use here one horizontal arrangement in this screen like this and make this with this fill parent like this. Now click on the user interface and drag and drop one button here and change this button name to AI start. Okay, and I'm gonna change the font size to 18, make it font bold, change the background color of this button to something that you love like this purple or something, and change the text color to white. Cool, now I'm gonna just add this width of this button is at least 30%. Okay, or let's make it 40%, and just copy and paste this button and change the name to just clear canvas. Okay, and just change the background color of this also to something reddish like. Okay, so like clear canvas. Let's click on the horizontal arrangement and make this both thing in a center like this. Cool, now I need here one canvas. In the left side you'll find the media, drawing and animation. Just drag and drop one canvas and make this hide and with this also fill parent like this. Cool, now I need to add multiple image here. Now I need to add here images, it means the game's images, but first I need here voice command. So how can I do that? So click on the drawing animation, the media, and see the speech recognizer. Just drag and drop this. Just go to the block section here, or you can add one text to speech also like this. Now let's go to the block section. Now whenever someone say, okay, so whenever we open our app, so this app will say something like anything, any message is like text to speech, and in the text I'll add like welcome to which game you want to play like this. Okay, now after this what I will do, I click on that button one. Okay, AI start, and I will say here after cutting the text, and I'll say I want to play the tic-tac-toe game, or I want to play the find the difference game. Okay, so speech recognizer after getting the text. Okay, so I need to find the logics, like I need to find the, you know, answers what the user say. So first the logic, if the someone say, okay, so the logic is like here, if the text value and result, this is the result, it means if the get result is equal to, make sure I should be capital, I want to play find a difference game. Okay, if someone say like this, then we will set the canvas background image, set background image like this. Okay, and we'll add the background. So I need background images, so I need multiple images here, so I'm gonna download, and I already have that. So click on the choose file, differences image, this one. Okay, so I'm gonna use this one also, and I need one more image to find the words or match the words. So I have this one, this one, see this one image. So I'm gonna set that image, like go to the block section, and you'll see here the image. Okay, you can see that's the background image. You will see this one, you just drag and drop this component here like this and set the pictures. So which picture, we know that if difference image is this one, different JPG like this. If someone say, so we need to just use your else if, right? So simple is, if someone say I want to play tic-tac-toe game. Okay, so tic-tac-toe game. Okay, so I need to set the another image in my canvas, so like this one, tic-tac-toe image. If someone say again, okay, if someone say like I want to play the, you know, I want to play which game? Word searching game. Okay, word find game. Okay, so I'll just set that again is this one, like word search. Okay, this one. Now if someone says some other game and we don't have that game, then we'll use the else. Okay, and we'll say directly like we don't have that game. So I'm going to use your text to speech, and I'll just speak here like this and just copy the text field and just say here, sorry, I don't have this game right now. Okay, please come back later or please try again, thank you. Okay, like this. Okay, now what I need to do, I need to draw. If someone select the tic-tac-toe game or some word searching, I need to whenever someone draw the circle, when they find some difference in the picture. So how they will do, so it's simple is that, like, just click on the canvas, where is that, this one, and once the people draw the line, okay, once they dragged or something like this. Okay, so when they drag though, we need to draw the line. So canvas, and you will see the draw the line like this one. So draw the line, we need to use the previous x value like this, then previous y value and the current x value and current y value like this. So that is the simplest game. So that is the simplest game. So that's all about it. Okay. And once people click on the clear canvas, so it means whenever someone click on the button too, so we need to just clear the canvas. So it's simple is that, like, canvas and clear it like this. Okay, so that's all about it. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.
Welcome, TCB. What game you want to play?
Okay, so he's saying like, welcome, TCB. What game you want to play? So you just need to click on the AI start and tell him like what game you want to play. So suppose let's click on the AI start and say, I want to play word puzzle game.
Sure, here we go.
See, so he generated the word puzzle game, and now you can play this game. So suppose you need to find, see the circle, this is, now you need to find the word, okay? So like suppose this HOP, this is, so you need to find the word and click on the clear canvas to clear this. And if you want to play another game, so just click on the AI start and say again, I want to play spot the difference game.
Sure, here we go.